Invader is a divisive step chase. Direct garden to the order leading garden. So that we use the switching devices to change the switching rate, and there's an input is a DC. The DC input is a switching switch, so the output will use a depend on the switching rate, the output will use the order leading garden or the varying garden. And invader is an electrical device. Then convert the direct garden to order leading garden. The resultant AC can be at any required voltage frequency with the use of the appropriate transformer, switching, and the control circuit. So the, this is the switching. When you switch this one, so this output is a positive, and switch to this direction output with a negative. So this is a manual switching. So this manual switching can be done by the transistor switching. Instead of the manual switching, we use the transistor switching. Those are the transistor alternatively make the contact. So the output is a this transistor contact, so this is the upper half circuit. Then one contact, so then we use the lower half circuit. This is the basic inverter. A switch is a rapidly switch back and forth to the allow the current to flow back to DC source, following two the alternate paths through one end of the primary winding and then the other end. So then, this is important that one end this switches, so this is for the positive waveform, and switch at this one, so that this is the negative waveform. So that this positive and negative are that they are switching rapidly, so the output is an alternating current will be coming on. So that depending on the rate of the switching, the frequency is also the control level. Amount of the amplitude depending on the amount of the switching time. So that those are inverters are switching, so that it can also include the harmonic. Harmonic is the aspect that this is the fundamental frequency. That harmonic is a 3-waveform, 3-harmonic and 5-waveform. So those total harmonic distortion can be calculated. THDD is a total harmonic distortion is equal to square root of V2 square plus V3 square plus Vn square. So V2 is a second harmonic voltage, V3 is a third harmonic voltage divided by V1. So this is the way that we can calculate the total harmonic distortion. So in this case, we can utilize this switching. So by switching, we can utilize this full wave waveform. So this is a full transistor we connected to the H-bridge, and diodes are the planar diode. So diodes utilize for the feedback bar. And in the main diode, we can also use the three-phase switching device. So there are six diodes. So two diodes for the every phase, so that they output with the alternating current AC voltage. The three-phase voltage are coming out. So that we can make the switching, and then we can form the alternating current, and the three-phase are single-phase AC current, and the three-phase are AC current. So that PWM is a power wave modulation. The regulating the width of the square wave bars to regulate or the adjust the inverter output voltage. So this is as to switching the waveform, the path width. That we can make that depending on the switching rates, the path width can be regulated. So that this technology is the regulated path width modulation. The switching time is more rapidly and that taking the long time so that it can provide a higher voltage. And switching time is slower, it can become a down direction voltage. So the voltage will be rise up when the switching speed is higher. And body waves are lower when the switching speed will be slower. So by this way, it can form the alternating current waveform. So this is for the appropriate circuit diagram. This circuit diagram that we use the IC. These are the two. These are six transistor. And this diagram is utilized to form the single phase inverter.